Hello, for us now, good evening. The program when they watch now, Odota, we they reach you from Independent Television, Edo State, Nigeria. Now, every Monday and every Friday, now when they come here, this platform, they come to discuss different issues we get to do with our lives as a people, politically, in different areas. We just come here, come talk all the time. And you too, will also give you the opportunity to also make your own contribution. Don't forget, say, Edo State election now on the 19th of September, 2020. Now we do. So if you watch us from Lagos, Abuja, Kaduna, Kano, or even abroad, or different parts of the country, the world rather, yes, then I would see. So, of course, you know, say tensions, so pressure the day we just like the same women's election they did for inside America now, and they see the Donald Trump matter and the other one, everybody just talk. So today, my name is Mark Bololo, and my brother, I feel so fun. You know, say, we see they do social distancing. We're supposed to do this together, but because of the social distancing, we not fit take more than three of us, more than three people not fit here. So that's why she say, my brother, if you know, they're around today. All the same, ministries have for in this country. The recent one, last week, Mr. President come assent to one bill when they call the Company and Allied Matters Act 2020. And I think they raise so many dust. So many pastors, they kick against them, big time pastors for this country, they kick against that bill. Why be like that? No, this and that is anti-Christ. This one is against the church. This one, that one, with the year. But other school of thoughts come, they say, but this is the one I thought said they still can fight Christianity. If you look, Una Church get branches for UK, get branches for London, get branches for different parts of the world. And this kind of law, they operate for that side, and they use them. Why be say not only Nigeria? Now we say the thing come different. Now that come make us okay. Maybe we'll look for some of our people who put money for inside this matter this evening. Our brother, a publisher, and at the same time, one person say he don't ready the inside the media where or sub director, never join us. But now one person say he don't go inside where he would like to join us today for inside this program. But then before he come, we deal with the Chairman of the Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs for Edo State, we name now Alhaji Nuruddin Asonoje. Barrister, good evening.
Thank you for having me. Viewers, good evening, though.
Yes, another man of God, man of God, day with us. Thank God, say yes, this time in a pastor, full time pastor. No, me see now, go come. And he name now Frank Amego. Now, man of God, though, but in a teacher for somewhere. But for this capacity in a man of God, and he preach every Sunday. Man of God, good evening.
Viewers, now do well. Now welcome to Udota.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Udota for Benin means the heart of the matter. You know, say, yes, the issue of election for Edo State, it don't keep well. Yes. And you know, say, for Edo, it is you, it's your words against mine. That's what it should be. It's always the case. So when I hear something, I go see something, they arrest for here, they do this one, they do that one. That's what election they be. Barrister Nuruddin Asonoje. We just wake up, Mr. President Kon assent to the Company and Allied Matters Act 2020. What did this be there about?
Well, thank you. If you say you just wake up, it will mean say every time you wake up, the things will concern you, you know they let them concern you. Because for the kind of government when we day, before anything will come become law, or when they will call big Oyibo say act, that thing is supposed to not pass the National Assembly if now federal government get hand for that one. That National Assembly, now two houses they there, the junior one and the senior one. The junior one that they call a House of Representative. The senior one be the one where they call Senate. Those ones go first sit down, look anything when they want look. If it be say na executive B, if it be executive B, go be say na the executive therefore bring and come. If it be private member B, if it be individual B or RC B, but they go get what they will call first reading, second reading, third reading, then they will call get committee of the whole house. When those two house don't agree, say na where I they be this, make we daughter. Now where T they be this, make we cross them. When they don't do and finish like that, clean and like that, they will carry go give president. So president will look at waiting these people for National Assembly talk. We were there executive, we agree like this. If they don't agree, if executive no agree, for example, you go say, this one, this I, you know, tall, rich I, somebody feel confused and say, no, be I, not JB. Make we take them back to us. Us go look and say, no, the way when we write that I, irresolvable I finish, you know, confusion. They go send her back to president. If president say he no agree, he go come back to us. If 2/3 of them just sit down and say, president, I own you this, so this thing don't be asked, automatically it don't be asked. So for the question where you ask, that thing don't go through these different stages before it reach president body. President look and say, okay, as soon as I say, I'm for house, National Assembly, now so I teach, say, I'm not be here, I put and sign up. So if you just wake up, say, it be say, all the time, things won't concern you, it don't concern you. But what did this bill, this act, want do? The act, it they replace act where they did there for 30 years now. Because the first camera where they before, now 1990. And so, you know, say, we they do plenty business. And the cloth where you wear before you marry, you know, if you enter your body again now because you they put on new weight as Madame Rich House. So you will change your wardrobe sometimes. All of those, the new, this of 2020 now, we say, new things don't come. When that come a day before, you and I, we don't get GSM. We don't get so many things what we do now. So all of those things, this new whatever, now to capture those things. The thing when we know we do well for that time, make we see them now and put them. What thing we know see that time, where they don't see now, now all of those ones they gather put for there will be the new 2020 camera now, where president signed, I think on the 7th of this month when we did.
Pastor Frank.
Yes.
The umbrella of body, when we see, it represents that body where you belong. They recall some Christian Association of Nigeria, CAN. Another one, they call Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. Now, I don't say you not come here in the capacity of a Christian Association of Nigeria or what do we name, Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria, but at least you be member or rather you be man of God. The most opposition for inside this be, it they come from these Christian bodies. They say they want to muzzle the church, they want to bring down the church, they want to do this one, they want to different things that they talk. Where on a day when did they pass this law? Because from what they talk now, the thing go through first reading, it go through second reading. Then it can go committee of the whole. And at the same time, you even get what they call public hearing. So where una, not be you now, but where una people day, where did they do all this when we say when president don't sign finish, now no, I call a member say the thing there against your religion.
Okay. You do well. Waiting at large talk is correct. The part where can not to like now the subsection 838, 1 and 2 there. Now there the wala day. We bless say you can't offend church leaders. You offend a sote government say that's what they're doing abroad for Igbo land. Now true, that's what they're doing abroad. When they talk just now, when they start the program, you say some of these our church people, they get branches for abroad. Now so they operate for that side. But the difference we say, Oyibo government, that they give things to churches, that they get role where they play. But for here for Nigeria, not only you will go buy land, only you will go build the place, not only you will go look for who will follow you, go to serve God. So now that part, now can not to agree with. So that part, after they don't labor finish, then God will come to say, now who will be control, who will be leader.
What is that part? Talk away me people know.
That part we say they call it like a board of trustees now. Who will they make things they work? All of us they drive motor, now only one driver will day. Yes. So the drivers for that motor. Say now God now go and talk say enter story, no enter story. So church leaders don't grieve for that one.
And no use make people understand that. It means say the board of trustee.
Yes.
Is it the chairman or whoever?
That if your office say the fear now be say if person be the leader now,
okay,
and waiting in talk, government not like him, government if he change that person, you go put another person
as the chairman of the board of trustees,
yes,
of the church.
Of the church. If he change them. Now that part, only that part my church not like. But abroad, now so it be. Government get power because they invest for church. So church constantly talk say the law where government they make, we see they follow them. Church they get school, church they get hospital, church they get other businesses, then they pay taxes. So as they do that one, they say it do for government like that, they just carry on like that. And they still beg now, say the law where president don't sign, may never beg, may never implement them. Say they get what they call peculiarities. So when they consider those peculiarities, because government not join, form the church. So the company will not join form, you know, supposed to call the control arm. We're supposed to not get the moral right to call the control arm. As barrister talk just now, all this thing now stage by stage. That will be a small error for our side. Say we not quit follow up. If they say they quit follow up, if we never reach or get a president hand before he sign them, and they do hearing, okay, see what you want put for law now, but I can't listen. Now they can for 50 easily come in. Say we get our own side, though, we don't agree with one company or the other company. Because they group all together as companies. Now the Corporate Affairs Commission, now they register everybody. It just seems like what teachers they talk for university. Government can't bring one thing, say, now this thing, that this paper will they pay on their salaries. Teachers come to us say, ah, it's good though, but it gets anything where it concerns us, we're not there that paper. Mumok will adjust and make that in day. Finish. So waiting Christian they talk now, that subsection 8381 and 2, say maybe I adjust and small. So the last thing correct.
I adjust and small.
Small because the people who form the church, they get voice. By this karma, 2020, it'll be like COVID-19 for our side. That's what they say as COVID-19. Karma 2020. So if we adjust and small, now government get land, we must register the company with CAC. We agree. But that small part, that be the difference.
No, but other school of thought, not see remain on you first.
Yes.
Then they talk say the what we get to do with I think subsection subsection 842, mm-hmm. we get to do with the control of the church account. That you don't say agree with that one too.
Church account.
As in the money, because a company like say government they talk say he want to know what is the goal, as in how many say they come, what is the where the money they this thing. But because the government could say the money, the finances of the church for subsection 842 and 842, 843, 844, that one they say they want the current level IDC IB because at a point a company say now the church they know. And government say they so as far as say they register church and the for CAC, you sign, they make you let church they know. What is the lot government they know how the finances they go. That for the eye, it's not too clear the way small churches say they spend money.
And they will see the suspect government the more. If three of us form an organization, three of us here now, and we register with bank, say ABC be the organization. Any money will come to accounts, government go know. They go know, they won't know. They go know, then every church supposed get what do they call auditors. Every church gets, where are they for the go church? They get auditors, local and national. They'll come check your work. You'll get reports. Every month, they will send reports. So, I don't speak for other Christian bodies, but for where are they? Every month, like yesterday, I will submit reports online. You submit reports. You'll get your answer, whether the report correct or not correct. Both money, or people, everything where you do, you'll submit all the reports. You help people clear grass, you go right down, bring a picture, you upload them every month. So maybe church will never get all those things. They feel fear. But we are there, we're not the fear. We don't fear because anything where government want check, any money at all with the entire bank, government know now. EFCC is not there, ICP is not there. We pass the steal money, they still know. So maybe they want, what the government want now, say you're going to submit report, give them. Let me say, one pass backyard, go to check report. They want to make you by yourself. End of the month, end of the year, any quarter, they say, okay, bring your report. Now, there may not agree. Say, when would they start the work? You're not there, there. So, what I'm going to report to you? We say, we agree, so we sign an agreement, say, we want to set up a company for your country. But also, I'm going to give you reports. The fear again, they say, if I submit a report, you see, I can't account for this money. Why I put one other for you? Why I put one other for there? For the company, we know the support. Abroad, where church is the day, government they support church. Not the church they support government. Government they give money to churches. So government, if you ask them that kind of question, the person will not give money to you, not train. He said, when you receive your salary, because they're going to show you. Now that's the wallet. So if government for Nigeria, do one, they do one abroad, support church. They get money, they give church every time to take off members. That's not the happen for Nigeria. So,
I just wait to me. I just see, talk to this much more. I felt tell you just now.
Yes.
For other countries, the churches, we say it did for this country. Yes. My viewers, I beg, make all of us look at this matter. Most churches, where did this country? Where would they hear their voice for this matter?
Yes.
They get branches for abroad. Mm-hmm. They are there. They subject their own churches to most of these same laws.
The government there, they support them. The government for that kind of country, with this kind of law, they support the church. But government here, they support church for Nigeria. Not they support. I go set up company by myself. You not give me a roofing sheet. You not give me land. Okay, say my church now. If church A want built somewhere, they say, okay, by this act, come 2020, we'll give you the land free. Nothing free. You want a candle stick, not be free. Matches, not be free. So which contribution you don't make for this business now? We are going to give you account. Now that the wall are
no, Jay. Now you be chairman of the Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs for Edo State. First of all, we will start from the religion when you represent. Are they comfortable with these acts? Or get anywhere it affects now? Before I ask you other questions.
Thank you. For me, no. We don't get problem with the act. The reason why we don't get problem with the act be say, if you get proper understanding of the act, once you approach government, you say you want register. They can register you as a company. They register you as association. Difference there. Any one of this one, the one register you put, you will carry constitution. Say now the constitution of this our association be this, whether it be mosque or whether it be church, or they all get constitution before CAC register them. Then they will come out say now the objectives be this when we want pursue. Just like you will still register non-governmental organization because some NGO they still they kick for this same 2020 act.
Yes.
Now when you don't register as association, one of the things where you they benefit from government, we say they give you tax exemption. Why? Because all your activities, now social activity, now for the benefit of whatever. So if you open church, you open mosque, the understanding we say you open up for the benefit of the public, not for you were opener. You want the opener is sacrifice you say you they make for the benefit of public. Not make an opener. If it is sacrifice for your own self as a company, that becomes a different matter. But if it's an association be, all of you now come together and say, oh, make we form this. What is the purpose where you form a for public good? Government say once it is formed for that public good, then any cobble that come inside, that cobble, we must see what they use that cobble for. Emit what you tell us you want to do, because your constitution, there, whether the Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs, whether an account, once they register, they get constitution, say, or like the company. If you register company, for example, They get the kind of contract where you fit do. They get the kind of businesses where you fit do. If I get one particular company now, I go do contract outside the memorandum of understanding when I sign, when the memorandum of that company say now the business I will do. If somebody, for example, say, I don't go transact this thing, I don't go perfect it, I know if you challenge, I go say, no, the company where you register under your memorandum, you're not supposed to do this kind of work because it must be there. What will be your objective as an association? Governor say, we don't get problem. Now, if you give me 1 naira, you say, as I come out here, me and the people when they get, make we share them. I don't go get sleepless night. If I meet them, forget, I say, now 1 hour, I call all of bring, go now be this. But if I say, I don't go ask them. Why you go ask them how much I bring, come say you give? It means say, command the way I want to. When you look the art where my brother talk as he relate to trustee, the person when get association, not be the founder, so, now the trustee. If this TV station where we did now get board of trustee, the founder just be founder. Now the trustee, then you will carry go court. Now the trustee, then get everything, oh, because now then they all accountable for whatever they don't do well. So if a member will be trustee, according to this new karma now, he do what he do, wuru, maybe money call, and the fellow divert the money for another thing. That person, they say the CAC, the Registrar General of CAC, he go do investigation, what is they call inquiry. The meaning of inquiry be say, Apololo, you spend money for program for the thing where they not make you spend that pool. Apololo, come give us explanation. If Apololo come, the thing you call that one for love, we say, you don't get fair hearing. If Apololo come, Apololo does go here, the thing no clear. I say, ah, wait till they talk for Apololo, but they say, spend this money for where we're not supposed to spend, with they see truth there. The Registrar General of CAC go now recommend to the Supervisory Ministry, in this case, will be Ministry of Industry, Trade and Investment, say, see this man, you know, do what made the removal. Then if other members, 20% of the members were did that association, say, ah, this board of trustees, they know the manager, well, they feel approach the court to say they should remove. So all of those ones, they are within the law. Nobody say government wants to say, you get to them. May I give you one example? As they start the probe, Magu, part of what he come up, he say, they get one church where he paid 200 million to. And then I say, they receive tithe from all of my whatever. Which work Magu they do, assuming that true, say, he paid that money. The man not deny, say, they don't pay. He said, they receive tithe. Which work they do when he see that tithe? Oh, they say, this same person helped to buy houses for Versi. Now, if government get access to your account, matter don't settle. Who bring this 200 million? Where you spend and put? Because the money when enter mosque, the money when enter church, does not belong to the founder of that mosque or the church. It is for that church. If man of God or imam carry church money, one buy motor. You must buy that motor in the name of the church. Yes, yes. So when you come out, and that, if he buy it for himself, under this law, it means say he don't misappropriate that money. He abuse trust. So those are the things. So anybody when one get code for the matter, oh, you give me 20 million. I talk, say, we want to can do feeding for orphans. That is a church program. See the list, see the orphan when we feed. They say, oh, clean. The clerk for you are doing well. Why you want to hide that one? If anything, they will help you blow your trumpet and say, this man get this money, he spend them for this purpose. So why is the 5% say no? Because we get some people, members, when the association won't be saying maybe now their money they take get of that, to survive now war for them. And that one will get like 3 jets. The example where he gives away to say, yes, for UK, for example, there is what you call the Charity Commission. Now then they monitor.
For UK?
Yes.
Okay.
Now then they monitor the accounts of all of those houses of worship and NGOs. Now, because what they call a charity commission, because they see your work as a body of God, as work of charity. But every cover you get must be spent for the purpose when you say you forget them. One first class pastor for this country today, The sanction are for UK for fraud. Because the church money get as it one. The sanction are. Another one, outright ban. They say, don't come to UK. Nobody say we don't want you to come preach, but because of the way whether they manage this money. So we find a number of them where we carry money outside against the purpose. If we raise money tomorrow, we say we want to build school. If we build that school, we say Namox, we build this school for. If members go pay money for children to go to that school, they go pay money for the purpose of saying make we sustain that school. Because we need to pay teachers. They don't do voluntary whatever. We go pay them. Every money where they pay, they go put her back to improve that school. But if part of that money they go another individual person, all those ones may be waiting the 2020 camera one look at. So if anybody don't get problem, we say, oh, I know they hide for inside darkness. You think if your church or mosque don't get many branches, they say we want you to move with this. No problem. You feel buy aeroplane. If the church fit fund that, what they go buy. But they go buy them in the name of the mosque and in the name of the church. So that the day where you they come out, it will be your property. Take like Catholic church now. They go build house when the bishop go stay. Build house when the reverend go stay. If you they go transfer, you go retirement. Some members we gather and say, okay, you don't serve where they build house for you, but that house was not your house. Now church get house. So if we ready to do it this way, for me, this act, if government will even feel pull and true, it will bring sanity into the way when NGOs they operate. Some NGOs, where this one see affair where they make plenty noise, they don't get millions of dollars. Say will they take care of IDP, will they do this, will they do that? They get some NGO and say, we'll be IDP. The parents of the children where they pull go come say, we want to take our children. I say, no, I don't want to make you take them back. Ah, yes, now. They will say, we don't want to make you take them back. The children, we don't get them. Because the benefit is huge. The number of people you will see there now, they just be chairman or member of one NGO or the other. They don't work for anywhere. But the property when they get, you go, they wonder where it come from. But we will collect the money in the name of, say, we want to take this one, better life for this person and other. Bulk of the money, you know, go where we make it go. So, wait till this newcomer, whatever, say, when you they file your annual return as association, bring her. The person will not want this. He will just approach CAC, say, I want to deregister. Once you say you have deregistered, no problem. Nobody will come look your account again. It will mean, say, all those one when you are then agreed to stay together, now don't agree whatever you want to do. So that is not business. If government get anything where you want to do, when government will for say pay tax, government will come and say, we don't assess you like this, pay tax. But the biggest problem we get, we say, all of these laws are not the implementer. It's not like when you look for EFCC, you look ICPC. All of those one no need to wait, for example, make somebody write petition or blow whistle. The only thing you go do is just you they drive past GRA one morning. You see one big house, just they call. You stop over and say the workers say, who the oga will get this house? They say, so oga. You invite the oga to your office. Say, we want to see your tax profile. Because your tax profile will talk how you make money and whether you they avoid tax or you they evade tax. Once your tax profile no show, say you get money where for the build that kind of house, well, how are they? Not because police go pull you to one side, say you they drive for 20K, so you do that help. Say come here, maybe not this. Mm-mm. You drive that vehicle, they say park. Oh boy, welcome, welcome, sir. We want to know who you be, where you they work, where your tax, because the things when you get must reflect your income. If it no clear, because under law, for example. If something they your and when they suspect say they steal, not be the law will they prove say you no stealer. It is your business to tell say I know this thing I no stealer. I take come your possession. Now you get the explanation. So while I know they this whatever, because for overseas country, we they obey this thing to the letter. Who may obey like those person where I call them no point calling their name? You not get sanction. So if you look as it be. Those who sit down for a house, pass this, whatever, they not be less whatever. Just that in Nigeria, people they get as they bear rules. They get one Edo man when be there for one government job. The Edo man they worship for the same church with another person. And he look, he said, this law, when they sign maybe for Obasanjo time or Jonathan time, say this law don't catch you. And that law operate, then make people like them Jim Ovia come up for the head of the bank when they head. That when you don't head this body for so number of years, you will give way. And the person applied that law. As a applier, unfortunately for the person when they applied the law for, in Peking, he did high for government, he be vice president, so why would they hide the matter? Now that person they ask come out, that person he continue as the leader of the whatever. But they break the law, say, now the law be this. When you don't stay for so year, make you come out. No one at the same place that they worship. That one brought the law. So now our refusal to cooperate with law. Some of us, if we go Benin Republic here, Cotonou, if traffic light hold us, we don't stand. If we do airport, all of us go queue until they reach our turn. But some of us say, I'm the chief imam, I'm chairman supreme council. I say, when they do like this, you pass. That one is irresponsible conduct. Every society, including God's own, survive when we respect law.
Pastor, another area where people they talk, win. Let me go tell them. For win, then they say, how come that? For instance, Catholic Church, all this Anglican Church, all this ecumenical Church, they say they don't get problem with this law. But why do you say now only the Pentecostals can't get problem with this law?
I don't fully agree with you for that one.
My question I ask, I don't know.
Good. Where problem they will put light, will check them. Where person they show say in the greedy, this kind of law if you catch them. I just tell you say where from come now. We don't get fear. We don't get any fear at all. Because for me now, and I'll leave me, I represent myself, but I suppose give small example.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Where are they? You know if it's also now you get this. Anything they do, now God get them.
That's for your church, what you
yes,
do?
Sir. Wait for they don't give me allowance. That allowance of 10,000 naira. Now they give it up. Now check. The church go write the check. Give me. I'll go bank. If I don't want to collect, I feel dash person. But now check. They'll write check. They go enter them. And all the money we see for a church, not be you get it. The pastor don't get now 10,000 naira. Then they'll give me. Then at the highest. So it won't be seniors. They'll get 7,000. They'll get 5,000. Somebody get at all. Because now just small allowance, not the salary. So at that point, we're not a fear. Say maybe if one person die, if people go enter, we not get that fear.
But other people they say now that will not be the cruise of the matter.
I don't know.
Phone number there. If you want to contribute for this matter, if you call us 0522-290573. 0522-290573. Why we want you to contribute for this matter? Because may we also look open the books well. Because I will say na Islamization. We call carry chief imam come here. Chairman of Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs. Some say na they want Islamized council. Some say they want to muzzle the church as in the non-make church they talk. Some say government won't interfere for a church matter. But other posts know most of these same churches that they obey this same law now will they just bring now for other countries. Why we say they call the opposer for inside our own country, Nigeria. But the other school of thought, they say most of these Pentecostal churches, the founder could be Guviameka, then the president. The president, the vice president will come be in Peking, first son. Then, no, the deputy could be, no, deputy could be a wife. Then the vice president, the other person, it could be first son. The other will be so, then the other one will come be. So in case the man come out, in Peking go enter. So this thing, you know, just not be this one, let them make the diverse.
If it be, just as I talked before, where they look, they say, where would they form this company? Where would they form this church? government not come.
Okay, but for where you did, how did you form?
We not be, father, mother, children. No, not be like that.
Okay.
The founder, when in there, he did a different state entirely. Who did another from another state entirely? They not relate. Who go take over another place entirely? So don't be saying that me be the leader, my wife go follow. You know, before where they worship, it not be like that at all. So where they talk, say for can they complain now? Government never play a role. If government don't play a role as they do abroad,
which role government is supposed to play?
Good. You say, church, now they help pray for Nigeria, now they pray for Edo State. Mm. Okay, light, we could help that they pay so part of their light bill. We could help that they do this one, but nothing they come at all. So persons we gather in salary, take go buy land by himself. Buy land, they build them. They come to say, make government can't take over. Nobody will agree like that now. So make government, to take government, first start with parts. Say, okay, all the churches where they Oluku, when I come together, what will be your, how many members you get? Say 100. Okay, when I get chairs, say no, go there 20. Remaining 80, government say, when I carry. You don't play any role at all. They look at the other side of the paper. Now that chapter, when they look, say, okay, I want to control everything. But the other chapter, the other page, where they say, we'll show your responsibility, you don't know what one. If they do one first, this complaint all day. But at the fear, if they say they want to Islamize Nigeria, they correct too. Because they won't do their own role. You get right, you get your responsibility. Even what is CSC they talk now, the other, they talk say, this come at 120, you don't come, you go stay, you must obey. They talk about your rights. What will be your responsibility? Which role? Suppose I go to the National Retention Agency.
Yes.
They are now supposed to say, see the role where government go play for church, for mosque, for business center. Now this role government go play. If you never reach your hand, write to a social person. But they can't give you your own portion. They never play their own role at all. That's why everybody fear. Ah, which can you take me this one? You talk say, if you get farm, you plant cassava. When you harvest the cassava, you will buy bicycle. Then the next thing, the Peking say, go right down. You start to beat your Peking. You don't get farm, you never get farm. You never get cassava, you never sell them. You're going to beat your Peking say, you want to spoil the bicycle. Now they can't complain so now. You play your part. If church won't get land, now free, nobody has to be bad and go buy. If they want to get CFO, they will give the discount. Not the same CFO, but will pay put. If they want to buy anything, now the same thing with everybody. So if you want to take over, tell me not the problem. Russia, they take over like that now. But see as Russia be now. People, they sacrifice their lives, their energy. You also can want to take over. Like now, you're not good. But make government play in part. You're going to play in part of infrastructure. What do they call infrastructure? What do they need? Okay, you know, get organization and want to help people. Play your part, give us buses. Then we put church name, put federal government name, but give to the church. You never play any single role. So people go there now, like where some churches they complain, where? They get schools. Now the same law where they hold government school, now they hold private school. That's school where church gets. You still get some individuals, you get their own schools. The school where church gets. Now the same law, see the whole law. They pay tax, they do everything. So then they talk, say, make that law apply for those businesses. School, where they build, after where they build. But leave where they worship, leave that one alone. That's not a spiritual thing. Like now, if you want to change leadership, for instance, none of you will say, will be the next senior. You will pray to God. That be the spiritual aspect. Government, if you want to do that one, you will pray to God. God says, okay, now this one, that thing fits. It happened for Bible.
But can't that thing, you're not supposed to do for inside books.
You don't feel right time.
You don't feel right time. See, if that'll be for succession,
yes.
The brethren or the elders need to go. You don't feel right time. Say, the succession is a spiritual thing. People need to pray, so it's not specified. It can't there be any.
No, that's like spiritual. That. If that's for their own, for church constitution, feel right time. They feel right time.
But that kind of thing, no fair can go give CAC say, see how water operates.
I don't know whether law will allow that.
Okay.
If law will allow that, so church will come now by prayers. When King Saul day, when God say, Samuel, what will happen? I don't reject him. Go anoint David for Papa's house. The fair bring the first son come out. Samuel be one anoint and say, no, God say, don't touch him, also, not be this one. Not look the size of. The one way, one take over from Saul. He did bush. No, until now, come and come, we're not going to sit down. So that not be said by seniority. So law not the take care of morality. Now what's in law? Law is blind. That's why if they draw their symbol, it go blind, they'll tie in face. It go knife, it go scale. Who is shook, it will shook him. So if that thing there like that, for the constitution, say if you are, God may feel accept that, and that go help.
Before I come, Nuruddin, would it be this pastor who said die for plane crash recently? Miles Morrow, is it Miles Morrow? He gave one pastor who died for plane crash recently, is it last year or so?
For abroad or for Nigeria?
For abroad.
Okay.
Is it Miles Morrow or something? It should be now. I was trying to remember his name. Mm. That man now, wait, that can't take over. What do you, are you saying that this law now, okay, for abroad, how, since you say,
number one, the
constitution will say, you say,
depends on the church.
Government, not yes. their responsibility.
Yes.
We get some big churches now, like people like the T.G. Jakes, like Benny Hee, all those, Young Gicho, and all these people.
They are trying to have their problem for their country.
How dare they do their own succession?
Now, the same thing, the same prayers.
How come the problem not come with
the problem? There because government don't play a part.
For that side?
Yes. Now the point that they beg with that. Government never play any part here at all. The law will just make the Oga for CS say, okay, you carry hammer. Say, if you don't obey, that's what they do law. Law is supposed to get you
mad. How obey when they do the law before you reach that? Because ordinarily, the law will do first reading, second reading, third reading. They go and do public hearing. Mm. So where will the people
if pay? You talk, the law can't take out. What you will do? Public hearing. Not only for constitution and say that voice voting or say a majority. But don't nobody say it cover everybody. Out of 10 of us, 7 say yes, 3 say no. So they'll go for public hearing. Well, their voice not gonna count. Mm. That's why they agree with everything. Just that small 8, 3, 8.
Mm.
One or two, just attend to that one, finish.
But were they not Christians?
That be peculiarity.
They were Christians not there for inside that place. Where all of the not
inside contact, where?
Inside the town when they do it all. The people, now Christians were part of this big. How come they're not talking?
Now they tell me so, I don't know.
Huh? See, for half of us, Christians were there.
Make I tell you, make I tell you. You see, my brother make me happy when he say, speaking for himself and the organization where he belong. They no get problem with this law at all.
Yes.
Because what the government they talk, even before government talk and they already they do. So the person where for sit down here now, the person where get problem with this, because you are asking it to explain the dream of another person when you no dream. Because for example, where will they stay now? Me, if I want come here from house, I go first calculate some 20 minutes from my house to main road before I go meet you. That my house to main road where I calculate 20 minutes put, under normal circumstances, I'm not supposed to do it for 3 minutes. But why I do it like that? Road no good. And every time I go look what the government they collect from me as tax, not only me they stay for that area for a woman where they pay that tax, they don't do it. I don't fit sit down tomorrow, say I don't go pay tax because government never do it home. But I go to tell government, I dey pay tax, so you must do my own. You go any public school today, you no go want to put your pikin there because headmaster and then be maths teacher, then be English teacher, and then they teach social study. If na secondary school, then they teach physics, chemistry, biology. It no matter what he study for school. So you go to look for private school where you go pay big money put and there. Now, government, the language where they use say government want control. What the government want control? Government say for every of those associations, they get people where they helpless. Those helpless people, government get duty to come and help them. Government not say, how you take get your money, you want spend them, you know, consign government. But government must say, waiting you submit for us, you say, now waiting we want to do be this, you they do am. If you they do am, you don't have problem. Oh, I get 10 naira. It's like a man and his wife. The woman saying, now you they give me 50,000 every night, every month to go market. What is that what I go feed by? You say, sir, now 60,000 I they receive. Except I go steal. Out of me, now they give you 50, I they keep 10. If that woman no be say sickness they are body, you go say, well, what my husband they bring is small, sharp, but he they try. So if you don't get anything to hide, you will bring and come and say, see, hey, but government, as we they do this for these people, so no be we in an ideal setting. If government fund education where? Church, mosques no get business with education. 90% of the universities where they Nigeria today, not be government get there, but they are state or federal. Why it be so? Because state no fee funder. And even if you travel, go America or go UK, most of these investing are private people get
there. Private investing.
Private whatever. But they go pay what it be the required, whatever for them to pay, for them to go on. Even at that, once it be public trust, if somebody come church and say, I donate 500 million, may they take build new cathedral. Why is may they build that? For covenants of more members where they come. Government say is interested to find out whether that 500 million actually go for the cathedral. If that 500 million, the man of God say, others go still contribute, but first take this 200 million, keep it there for me. I go take and settle my own affair. He must bring a con. He don't cheat the person. But when they deregister, it means whoever they donate that money, say, whatever I do with the money, no be my business. No be anybody's business. No, nobody go cry. But once you collect it on behalf of people, I know if you go out, use your name and my name, take get money, I pocket it. Somebody go say, bring that money, come. If you know give Apollo in share, you don't commit offense. That's just what government say. For the trustee, they don't say they will look your face, say government say, we don't like this your face, the way you take smile. It will be say, you be trustee. They say you spend church money, you spend mosque money other than the way you supposed spend them. Come and explain. Yes, I travel go Abuja. And so I enter first class. They say, okay, no problem there. And I travel go Abuja, I charter plane. Government go one look and say, if now your private thing you want to do for Abuja, you for charter plane, that money you not spend them well. Though. If it be say true, you charter plane. They feel put query, they say, this money was not well spent. But they just discover and say, you outrightly steal the money, I get access to the account, I take her. Government say, no. When we say church, they get the money, not be the building, be church, now the people of that whatever. If you put AC for the church, it means that the people will concentrate more when they listen to your preaching for God. If you put water around everywhere, wherever they test it, go drink water, it will make the person comfortable. It will mean say every money where you generate for that church, you spend it there. Differently, if you generate money, I want tie road for our village, our community. And some person go chop the money, say, hey, whatever. Now that kind of will be talk. So, not be you get that money, it is the money for the entire village. No matter whether now your personal friends bring the money, if they don't give to you as Akpololo, take, we dash you. But say, so, my village won't do this. Now, the name of your village, you take collector. That money will be your own again. If you come meet the country, Shakara say 99% of the money where they contribute, now through me take call. But it no be your money. If the village discover later, say you keep one cobble, they go ask you for that one cobble. No say, I'm not grateful. I brought 99 naira to, and only 1 naira when they went and one carry. If they carry you, go court, now fraud you commit. So because now their name, now you take generate that money. That is the kind of thing where they talk, whether it be mosque or it be church. Like in your church, they run now. They don't get problem. The CAC man, when they say I must implement, he no get choice. They don't get the law as the registrar general, he owe now to implement the law. If you be staff of ITV and they say you go, they come work by 7 in the morning, If you know inconvenience you, what you go just do say, I they go look for another worker, sit down for my hour. But once you agree, say, I must come, you know, go say, why management give me query? Say, why I come 1 minute after 7? At least now, only 1 minute I take late now.
In they talk about to deregister just now.
Eh?
Would it be in they talk about say,
to deregister,
what would be the implication of say, church sake, you know, like this one again, what deregister?
If you so want to register, me say, you know, be the association, you say you'll be again, you know, all the things, privileges, what you'll be the enjoy for government, all those privileges go go. For example, I tell you,
from
say,
government?
Yes, so,
like
tax
what?
Exemption. Churches are churches, mosques are exempted from tax. It explains why those who work there, what you pay them is not taxable. When you now say they pay for any other business concern, it is their business where they run outside what is their normal social whatever. Because when you say it's social service, it means that it's not profit-oriented. When you say this one is for social service, you form NGO. What did the NGO say? It's not profit-oriented. That explains why if a church, for example, get like $5 billion for account, and God forbid, everybody for that church cease to be, no, the church no they run again. Members no feel sit down and divide that money, because that body is not a profit making body. It's only body when they incorporate making make profit. Then members feel share. What did they go do? They will say, oh, which other church resemble this church for program? They go transfer that money from that account to that one. Nobody said government will carry this money pool for whatever time. Oh, this church don't fold up. Maybe we carry this money to Tyro. They go look for another association where they do exactly what they say what they want to do. So the only aspect where you get whatever is like I want to form company now.
Yes.
If I want to form company, I say I want to form my company Golden Star Limited. I must register that company to operate. Except as a former in my own name, my name, my father name, you know, compulsory for me to register. And so if you agree, say you don't want to associate, you deregister. Any area where government will say you will pay this, you will pay. Because in an ideal setting, all of them, except for businesses, oh, you they run hospital. That hospital, they make some profit. If that hospital is purely for, is a public spirited hospital, this school is for children who can't go to school. We are running it on charity basis. It's 100% tuition free. They're not gonna tax you. But once it is money, whatever, it is that business aspect of your religious house, whether it's a Muslim, whatever business, Christian business, then they tax. But for the real main account, because school account, for example, for any church or any mosque now, you not join the main church account. Donations where they come to church, they go there. All those ones, they run their own whatever, and they have their whatever that will audit their whatever for them. That explains why. If the argument of can be say, for Igbo land, where will they run this kind of church, we know say we obey this law. Because those ones, the government they give us same. There'll be no problem. May I give you an example? A number of schools for UK now, won't be private schools. As COVID-19 carry everybody sit down for hours, all of those teachers for the private school, they get what they get from government. Where they take keep body and soul. You know, say a number of private school teachers for Nigeria, as COVID just set in, now oh, why would they be so? You're on your own. Neither day, nobody they give any dime. But why be say government for UK they do this for those people? For the time when they teach where COVID-19 all day, they get small thing when those schools where they represent, they pay to government. And so when crisis is there, government will give them something in return. But here in all day, and so you do on your own, except you'll be government staff. Then they say work from home, whether you work or not, month end, you get a lot.
All right, one of us, you know, this program, we need to do part B because our brother, publisher and media guru, also director, he just apologized enough in generous. We want to look at this matter holistically. And you know, say, like Nurdin talk, this pastor here, he say in your religion, you don't do partisan. And so maybe by next week, I will bring my brother, will be Fia Roji. He'll be promised to come, but something happened. Nothing meet him. Will be president of CAN, or rather the youth president, that be youth leader for Christian Association of Nigeria. Make also tell us the position of CAN and why it be like this. Now continuous argument and continuous discussion, but at the end of the day, get one point when they also say what the government is supposed to do for the churches, say government not doing it, why government they ask that get one aspect when we say is in the government. So, but because of time, we don't know if we take all of them. Maybe another setting we'll bring in to wrap up this matter. Nurudeen Asonije, the chairman of Muslim, Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs, I greet you in this journal.
Thank you.
And my brother, Pastor Amego Frank, I greet you. I want to really salute your wife. Why they salute her? Because the wife has been very supportive. You know, say this kind of time, this kind of the wife, they let them, they come studio here, come the do program all the time. It's very, very, you know, really easy. So, Pastor Mrs. Amego, I greet you too. When you let your husband take conjure us. Until on Friday, we'll meet for this program. Not forget, on Thursday, yes, they will play the repeat of this one on our terrestrial platform by 4:30 to 5:30. Until then, God bless Nigeria. For those days, don't forget to election, not be well. Good night and have a flawful night rest.